Hey everyone, I'm Darth Briar Boy, and this is a video I kind of wanted to do last year, and it's a video I didn't really do because, well, maybe my view on this scene changed. You saw the title. Why did Hulk attack Black Widow in the Avengers? This has been my major problem with this movie. Because in this film, at the end of it, we see Bruce Banner meditating and really starting to control the Hulk, and then his eyes turn green, and you get the idea that he now has the ability to control the Hulk, okay? Now, this bothered me, because it's like, yo, at the end of this movie, he learned to control it. So it doesn't make a whole lot of sense as to why he would attack Black Widow. Because in the Avengers, Black Widow really wasn't that much of a threat to him in the movie. Okay? Like, in the movie, he fucked with her. He fucked with her head. Like, just to be like, she's like, yo, Fury wants you in. He's like, stop lying to me. Black Widow pulls a gun out. Then you can maybe say, well, maybe he had some issue with Black Widow. No, he didn't. He didn't have any issue with Black Widow. At all. So that scene is bullshit. Unless Loki controlled him. Now, the only time ever we're talking about, like, Hulk in live-action media, to my knowledge, the only time, and I would also argue, if you watch this series, the Incredible Hulk television series from the 70s and 80s, it's a pretty old show, but I own it, and in fact, I'm watching some episodes now, some of my favorite episodes. The episode of Darkseid, can't see that there, yeah. David's self-experiments backfire and send him into a primitive state, creating danger for the new family with whom he is boarding with. So, the only time I could see Hulk truly, like, flipping out and trying to kill Black Widow is if that, or if Loki did, in fact, control him, okay, did control him through some kind of magical thing, and that is heavily implied in the Avengers, so maybe that is the case. You could, if you say, well, Loki did that, okay, fine, but if that's not the case, and that scene in the Avengers is bullshit, and is out of context to this, and this, okay? So, yeah, that's my little rambling rant on it. Live, learn, prosper, and have a nice day.